Good day. Need to measure something cylindrical and don't have one of these soft measuring tapes? Just grab some string and a Sharpie. Wrap the string around the object. Mark where the end meets, then use a regular measuring tape to measure the string. Thanks for watching. Apex Custom Smokers out.